Following developing news out of Springfield, where police are asking for the public's help identifying a woman accused of assault and battery on a disabled woman. So take a look at your screen. This is who they're looking for. Police say the incident happened on a PVTA bus around noon on November 11th. They add the suspect got off the bus on the 1100 block of Boston Road, and anyone with any information on who the suspect is or their whereabouts is asked to call police.